The Union Titans, the defending champions of the Class 4A Greater St. Helens League. In 2018, though, they want more than a league championship.
All right, here, Union football, big expectation this year, especially from the coaching staff, actually coming back from, a pretty good season after winning league as well, beating Canvas, going undefeated in the league. Same expectations as last year, just a little bit to a higher standard. The expectations last year should be, right in our heads as well. But main focus this year is just go 1-0 each week. And that's not just in games, that's in practice, every rep, in the school, whether it's a test or whether it's something. Just 1-0 in life, and our motto this year is win for life. So if you're constantly going 1-0 in everything you do, then you're going to win for life and you're going to be successful. So that's pretty much the motto around here and our expectations as well.
Same expectations as we as well. We're just taking it day by day, week by week, and focus on the game ahead of us as the game after. And everybody just has to stay focused, put their head down and work, and that's what it takes.